and the Chairman of Parliament Select Committee on Works and Housing has lauded government's initiative to build waste recycling plants across the country. The Chairman made this known during a tour of some landfill sites in the country.
The Committee on Local Government and Rural Development, Finance, Environment, Science and Technology visited some landfill sites and the integrated recycling compost plants across the country. The committee, in its visit to the Ashanti region, inspected the sanitation situation in the Kumasi metropolis.
Site that we are visiting, there have been attempts to manage the waste, but we are not too satisfied. If you look at the level at which, when those initiatives started and where we are now, I don't think we have made much progress. I am happy that Parliament, we passed the sanitation and pollution levy. We, as Environment Committee, who has the oversight responsibility to sit with us, we will try to see how that fund will be translated into action. We will want to see how we are making use of the fund as a country. And then we also want to, I want to strongly recommend that in undertaking such projects, we must involve the people who are the end users of the product. For example, like I did make a comment when we went to Sefi, they talked about the composting. Farmers are the beneficiaries, are the end users of the compost. To what extent are we involving MOFA such that, you know, they have inputs to make into that? You know, so I think that
he admonished Kenyans to desist from dumping refuse in drains and on the shoulders of the road. The Kumasi Metropolitan Assembly Mayor Osei Asibe Injiri on his part stressed that the Assembly is doing its best to reduce waste in the municipality, adding he is willing to work alongside waste management firm Zoom Lion to ensure the metropolis is clean.
There's no bad odor. In fact, in 2017, as was said by one of the honourable member, a parliamentarian, when they visited this site, at that time, in fact, Kumasi, we were not having what you are seeing now. In fact, all the vacuum tankers were only discharging onto a major drain. And where was the drain leading to? It will pass and pass and pass, and at the end of the day, it will be entering into rivers and others. But as an assembly, we said, no way, we will not allow that thing to come. To happen. So we want a scientifically managed sewage treatment pond. That is why we spend so much in getting this work done.